Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to you can compress a large video file while keeping the original quality of the file. Okay, let's start.